We just cleared out the kitty kingdom and gave it to the operators. Woo! It's better to use the first scepter there. What are you shitting about, dude? No, there's still more. Well, the operators can clear it out. I fucking cleared out the radiation that they're getting. You okay? Oh yeah, I'm heavy because I fucking took his shit. Alright, grilled ragsty, there we go. Alright, so right now we need to exit Kitty Kingdom and take a road. And we'll head to the bottling plant. So the exit should be around here somewhere. The exit. Now we need to head over. Okay. You are here. Alright, head towards the Nuka building and then. Yeah. Or I can just go. No, I can just go straight. Right? Yeah, I can just go straight and jump over the wall. Yeah, there it is. All right. Is that thing Jesus! Cave crickets! Legendary cave cricket! Shoot it. End its life. Oh God. Oh Jesus! What the fuck are these? What the fuck are these? Ugh. Fuck. Fucking tremors? What the fuck?
I don't see anything.
Okay. Shoot that fucking thing down. Jesus. Alright. Okay. Alright, that was weird. Alright. Claim your gang's haul from Kitty Kingdom. Great, I just got out of there. Come on.
Around here, you gotta earn it. Of course, handed over new boats hasn't hurt. Mags, William, and Lizzie. All you have to do is hear them speak to know they weren't born into this life. They sure as
hell. Hey there.
We'd all considered putting a bullet in Coulter's back at some point. I suppose you just beat us to it.
You know, the operators aren't that bad. I really do like the operators. They're nice people. They don't give a shit about killing. They just want to make money. Robbing people of their fucking money. And hell, they even gave me soda, so I'm glad. I'm glad I'm giving them most of the shit. Again, I'm probably gonna give them the disciples fucking is that it? Is that Funtime Junction? Yeah, it is. Alright, well, here we are at the bottling plant. Fuck that crow. Got out.
Tours for Star Control are now full for the day. Please speak to a park concierge for additional information. Just a reminder that Nuka World is not responsible for injuries sustained by the audience during the Cola Clowns Comedy Cavalcade. Parents, don't forget to pick up your child's Nuka Sheriff Star after today's Wild West stunt show performance. Yeehaw!
Yeehaw! Is this, like, safe to drink? Oh. Of course it's not. Oh shit, there's fucking Mario.
Welcome to the Nuka Cola World of Refreshments. Now featuring a river of Nuka Cola Quantum. Nuka Cola Quantum. Twice the calories, twice the carbohydrates, twice the caffeine.
Oh. Nuke alerts.
So sit back and enjoy the ride as we take you through the.
These are Mire alerts. What the fuck? Now this is kind of lazy.
Welcome to the Nuka-Cola World of Refreshment. Now featuring a river of Nuka-Cola Quantum.
I wanted
Nuka-Cola Quantum.
I legit wanted a nuke alert egg, so I can house nuke alerts, but nope, it's a Mire alert egg. Come on, I want my own nuke alerts!
Twice the taste, and just look at that amazing patented blue glow. Nuka-Cola began its journey in the year 2042, when our founder, John Caleb Brad Burton, was a budding chemist. He dreamt of a delicious soft drink that would provide energy, focus, and... ...120% of the recommended daily value of sugar. Nuka-Cola began its journey in the year 20... It took almost 2 years to perfect the formula. Finally successful, and Nuka-Cola was born.
Ooh, I want that shirt.
It quickly surpassed other lesser beverages. America's number one favorite soft drink. On his laurels, Mr. Brad Burton and his team of talented beverageers continued to create new and exciting formulas. It took almost 2 years to perfect the formula, but in late 2044, Mr. Brad Burton was finally successful, and Nuka-Cola was born. It quickly surpassed other lesser beverages to become America's number one favorite soft drink. Not one to rest on his laurels, Mr. Brad Burton and his team of talented beverageers continue to create new and exciting formulas. Out west, they enjoy regional favorites, such as the classy Nuka-Cola Quartz. And refreshingly patriotic Nuka-Cola Victory. Or for those that prefer a fruit-based beverage, they pick up a delicious Nuka-Cola Wild. Out west, they enjoy regional favorites, such as the classy Nuka-Cola Quartz, and refreshingly patriotic Nuka-Cola Victory. Or for those that prefer a timeless fruit-based beverage, they pick up a delicious Nuka-Cola...
Listen, I know about all the Nuka-Cola Wild, alright?
Out west, they enjoy regional
favorites. Alright then, I appreciate what you've done for me. So, I was wondering how the fuck they couldn't fight.
Welcome to the Nuka-Cola World of Refreshment, now featuring a river of Nuka-Cola Quantum.
Whoa, Krabby.
I'm just, oh, that's not the right one. I'm just pulling out my chip, the Ripper.
Nuka-Cola Quantum. Twice the calories, twice the carbohydrates, twice the caffeine, and twice the taste. And just look at that amazing patented Welcome to the Nuka-Cola World of Refreshment. Now featuring a river of Nuka-Cola Quantum. Nuka-Cola began its journey in the year 20...
I like how the out west was Cowboys when that's Central.
That's it.
Is this actually Nuka Quantum? Hold up. I'll tell as soon as I actually? Is this actually mystical quantum? No, it is not. It would have restored my AP, like, all of it immediately. Yeah. Fucking liars. Then again, why the fuck would they? No, I always wondered if anyone would actually do that, but then again, if you did, you have to cover up the fucking thing, because it's gonna fucking have bird droppings in it. Nuka-Cola Dark, sweet, I needed that. I need to find the recipe for Nuka-Cola Dark. Nuka-Cola Dark is actually really good. I actually do need to find a new cold dark.
Nice.
35% alcohol by volume.
For that kind of shit. Glad
do not consume Nuka-Cola Dark if you're pregnant or planning on becoming pregnant. Do not operate motor vehicles or heavy machinery for at least 8 hours after drinking.
Well, hi there.
Hey, Mom and Dad. Are you ready for a night out on the town?
Oh, so it's alcohol.
Then pick up an ice-cold Nuka-Cola Dark and experience the most thirst-quenching way. But this isn't just a ride. It's one of several operational factories actively producing Nuka-Cola. Here in the Michigan area, we combine just a hint of 17 select fruit flavors to produce that unique Nuka-Cola taste. But this isn't just a ride. It's one of several operational factories actively producing Nuka-Cola.
Need this.
Only a fucking coward hides. Contact lost.
Here in the mixing area, we combine just a hint of 17 select fruit flavors to produce that unique Nuka-Cola taste.
Come on, you and me.
Stand down. Stand down.
Here in the bottling chamber, we carefully pour each delicious liquid into our new favorite bottle.
I need to find some Nuka-Cola. If it has whiskey in it, oh god, I would so fucking hate that. If it requires whiskey to make, then it's gonna be so pain in the ass to make.
Twice the calories, twice the carbohydrates, twice the caffeine, and twice the taste. And just look at that amazing patented blue glow.
Okay. Okay, okay, all right. Come the fuck, okay.
Welcome to the Nuka-Cola World of Refreshment, now featuring a river of Nuka-Cola Quantum.
This is actually becoming more of an asshole town.
Twice the carbohydrates, twice the caffeine, and twice the taste. And
these fucking pieces of shit.
Blue glow.
Are you an egg? You're an egg. Motherfucker. Alright, let's just continue on. Just rush this. Rush B!
It took almost 2 years to perfect the formula, but in late
Rush B, suka blah.
It quickly surpassed other left
motherfucker
to become America's number one favorite soft drink.
Can I please pull out my gun? Can I please reload my gun? Come on, darn it. Like when it swims. Was there a gunner here? Can I pull out my gun, please? Can I pull out my gun, please? Can I pull out my gun, please?
Then pick up an ice cold
Nuka-Cola Dark and experience the most thirst-quenching way to unwind. It's one of several operational factories actively producing Nuka-Cola. 35% alcohol by volume. Do not consume Nuka-Cola Dark if you're pregnant or planning on becoming pregnant. Here in the mixing area, we combine just a hint of 17 select fruit flavors to produce that unique Nuka-Cola taste. Here in the bottling chamber, we carefully pour each delicious liquid into our new Space Age rocket bottle.
Alright. Quick save. Because I'm actually quite tired of dealing with these. Pull out my gun! Please pull out my gun! Please pull out my shotgun! Okay, that's not even the one. Doesn't stop me from blasting it, though. It's shooting at something.
And now for a special surprise. This is where we produce the newest member of our family, Nuka-Cola Quantum.
Okay, motherfucker. Why are there so many Assaultrons here?
Enjoy the ride as we take you through the Nuka-Cola world of refreshment. He dreamt of a delicious soft drink that would provide energy, focus, and 100... our special pre-release shipments of Nuka-Cola Quantum, coming soon to your favorite grocery or restaurant. Out west, they enjoy regional favorites, and increasingly patriotic Nuka-Cola victory. Or for those that prefer a timeless root-based beverage, they pick up a delicious Nuka-Cola Wild. While out here on the East Coast, folks delight in the refreshment of an ice-cold Nuka. Out west, they enjoy regional favorites, such as the classic Nuka-Cola Quartz. And it quickly surpassed other lesser beverages to become America's number one favorite soft drink.
Come on, dude. There we go.
Yes.
I'm just...
Hey, Mom and Dad. Are you ready for a night out?
Oh, he's here.
Then pick up an ice-cold Nuka-Cola dart.
Dreamt of a delicious
experience the most that would provide first-quasic way to unwind. Welcome to the Nuka-Cola World of Refreshment. Now featuring a river of Nuka-Cola Quantum.
Out of my way! Out of my way! Get out of my way! You fucking... Get out of my way! Thank you. I'm drinking a Nuka-Cola Quantum. Not a Nuka-Cola Quantum, a Nuka-Cola Dark. It's still not enough. What, you dislike me doing drugs? Fuck you. You're a raider, if you'd like it.
I ain't never been much good with machine tech or whatever the fuck is called.
Woo! That is a pure Nuka-Cola. Why care about Nuka-Cola? Well, obviously I'm gonna need it to make some recipes. Fuck yeah, dude. Alright. Now I remember seeing the suit of power armor. I need to find how the fuck to get that power armor. Dude, I really wish I got some Nuka-Cola Quantum from Target. But then again, fucking Target employees bought them and fucking are selling them on eBay. Or stole them, whatever. I don't remember the exact story on it, but apparently they're just like, fuck you. I really wish I got them before they all ran out. But I can go to eBay and then if I can buy them myself. But they're like 70 fucking bucks. God, I want a Nuka-Cola Quantum now. I like how I can still find technical documents even though I killed off the Brotherhood.
That blue glow isn't just for show, folks. Quantum contains a top secret additive to give you a nuclear boost.
Trusting. Citizens.
I'm through.
Of energy.
You got that.
Me? Computers are always beyond me.
Now for a special surprise. This is where we produce the newest member of our family, Nuka-Cola Quantum. That blue glow isn't just for show, folks. Quantum contains a top secret additive to give you a nuclear boost of energy.
Nuka World main power is offline, so I need to find the way to fucking restore the main power. Hey, dude, don't worry about it, man.
We'll have to kill him some other time, I suppose.
Oh, it's a fucking turret. Alright, no wonder you're fucking scared. I need to go back to the Commonwealth and drop off a bunch of this shit. Oh my god.
Gotcha.
Excuse me? Alright, well, again, I said before, I wanted the operators to have this. I don't really like the disciples, even though they have, Dixie. One Dixie doesn't make up an entire group. So that's a good saying. I'm gonna keep that one. Do I have any Nuka-Cola Dark recipes here? That'd be a wonderful. Stealth Boy, wonderful. Deathclaw hand for some reason. Cracked Boy. I'm trying to find a flag here. Oh, it's up there. Alright. Well, I did it. Of course, a nuke storm. Nuke. Did I call it a? It's a rad storm. Rad storm, not a nuke storm, dude. All right. Of course, a nuke rad storm starts as soon as I finish that. Is it an omen? I'm not sure. Might be. But, yeah, I'm gonna explore a little bit. I probably missed a bunch of shit in there. And I'll see you next time. Bye.